Hello everyone. Now today we are going to start lecture number 2 for class 4 and our chapter number is 5, multiplication. Children, in yesterday's lecture we have talked about multiplication, its properties and also some terms related to multiplication. Now in this today's lecture we will talk about multiplication of a 4-digit number by a 2-digit number. So children, in multiplication of 4-digit number by 2-digit number, two cases arises. First is without borrowing and second is with borrowing. So first we will solve questions based on without borrowing. For this, let us take one example. So let us multiply 1121 by 31. So children, our process are the same. First we have to arrange our numbers. So we will arrange our numbers in ones, tens, hundreds, thousand and 10,000, and then we will write our numbers here. So children, there are two ways in which you can multiply. First, you can do in rough, you can multiply 1121 by 1 of 31. Second thing children, what you have to do, first we start with the ones position. So you have to multiply first 1 with 1, ones with 10, 1 with 100 and 1 with 1000. How you can see? First I am doing multiplication by 1 with 1. So 1 ones are 1, 1 twos are 2, 1 ones are 1 and again 1 ones are 1. Now children, we have to do multiplication with 3 tens. We all know that 3 tens means 30. And when we are doing the multiplication with tens, what we do? We just write the 0 as it is and then we will do the multiplication with rest numbers. So I am writing over 0 here and then I will multiply with 3. 3 se multiply karenge sare ko. So 3 with 1 first. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 ones are 3 and again 3 ones are 3. Now at last hum log ko ye sare digits ko add karni hai. So first 1 plus 0, 1, 3 plus 2, 5, 6 plus 1, 7, 3 plus 1, 4 and again last it is 3. So our answer is 34,751. So this was the method for solving the questions based on without borrowing. Now we will solve question based on with borrowing. For this I am writing this sum. And I am not changing the digits. For this, we will multiply 3642 by 26. Again, children, what we have to do first? First, we will arrange our numbers. So, let us arrange our numbers first. 6 6 are 24 and plus 1 25. We will write 5 and again 2 will goes carry to 100 column. 6 6 are 36 and plus 2 38. We will write 8 and again 3 goes carry to 1000 column. 6 3s are 18 and plus 3 21. Done. Now children, we have to multiply 3642 by 2 tens. 2 tens of 26. We all know that 2 tens is equal to 20. It means 1 0 is there. So we will put here 1 0. एंड देन उसके बाद हम टू से सारे नंबर्स को मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. लाइक टू टू ज़ार फोर, फोर टू ज़ार एट, सिक्स टू ज़ार ट्वेल्व. यू विल राइट टू एंड वन गोज कैरी टू थाउजेंड कॉलम. थ्री टू ज़ार सिक्स एंड प्लस वन सेवन. एंड एट लास्ट वी ऑल नो हम लोग को सारे नंबर्स को ऐड करने हैं. टू प्लस ज़ीरो टू, फाइव प्लस फोर नाइन, एट प्लस एट सिक्सटीन. यू विल राइट सिक्स, वन गोज कैरी टू दिस कॉलम थाउजेंड कॉलम. सो टू प्लस वन थ्री एंड प्लस वन कैरी फोर, सेवन प्लस टू नाइन. सो आवर आंसर इज 94,692. Now children, on the basis of what we have discussed till now, multiplication of 4-digit number by 2-digit number, you are able to solve your exercise 5.1. अब आप अपनी exercise 5.1 solve कर सकते हो, because now we are going to discuss our second topic, that is multiplication of a 4-digit number by a 3-digit number. Multiplication of a 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. So now we are going to start multiplication of a 4-digit number by a 1-digit number. Let us multiply. We will take one example from your book, children. So let us take one example from your book. Multiplication of a 4-digit number by a 3-digit number. हम डिस्कस करने वाले हैं. वो हम लोग कर चुके हैं already. So when you will look in your book, you will see a question there. You have to multiply 1437 by 135. तो आप यहाँ पे देख रहे हो ये मल्टीप्लीकेशन आपका 4-digit नंबर का है by 3-digit नंबर से. So let us multiply 1437 by 135. So first we have to arrange our numbers now. So ones, tens, 100, 1000, 10,000 and lakh column. Now we will place our numbers here. Now children, first we have to multiply 1437 by 5 ones of 135. And we all know that 5 ones is equal to 5. So 7 5s are 35, you will write 5 and 3 goes carry to tens column. 5 3s are 15 and plus 3 18, you will write 8 and 1 goes carry to 100 column. 5 4s are 20 and plus 1 21, so you will write 1 and 2 goes carry to 1000 column. Now 5 1s are 5 and plus 2 7. So we have multiplied 1437 by 5 1s of 135. Now children, you have to multiply 1437 by 3 tens of 135. And we all know that 3 tens is equal to 30. So if there is 1 0, then you have to put here 1 0 and then you have to multiply the numbers with 3. Now 3 sevens are 21, so you will write 1 and 2 goes carry to tens column. Now 3 threes are 9 and plus 2 11, so you will write 1 and 1 goes carry to 100 column. Now 4 threes are 12 and plus 1 13, so you will write 3 and 1 goes carry to 1000 column. So 3 ones are 3 and plus 1 4. So we have done our second step. Now in third step children, you have to multiply 1437 by 100 of 135. And we all know that 100 is equal to 100. So there are two zeros in 100. So we will put here two zeros and then we will multiply the number with 1. So 1 sevens are 7, 1 threes are 3, 1 4s are 4 and 1 1s are 1. Now at last we have to add our numbers. So you can see here 5 plus 0 5 and plus 0 5. 8 plus 1 9 and plus 0 is also 9. 7 plus 1 8 and plus 1 9. 7 plus 3 10 and plus 3, 13. So you will write 3 and 1 goes carry to our 10,000 column. So 4 plus 4, 8 and plus 1, 9. And at last 1 come. So our answer is 1,93,995. This is our required answer. Students, in this way you have to solve the questions based on multiplication of 4-digit number by a 3-digit number. You have to first multiply with 5 ones. When you are multiplying with 3 tens, you have to put 1 zero. And when you have to multiply with 100, you will put double zeros there. Now we will do second topic, that is multiplication of a 5-digit number by a 1-digit number. Now you have to multiply 5-digit number by a 1-digit number. So children, let us take one example for this. Let us multiply 13,463 by 4. So children, we all know the steps. हम लोग steps वही है. First हम लोग अपनी numbers को arrange करेंगे. So our numbers are 5-digit number by a 1-digit number. Steps are same. First you have to multiply 13,463 by 4 ones. So children, 4 threes are 12, write 2 and give carry to tens column. 6 fours are 24 plus 1, 25, write 5 and 2 goes carry to 100 column. Now again you have to multiply this way, children. Now you will multiply 4 with 100. So 4 ones with 400. 4 fours are 16 and plus 2, 18. So you will write 8, 1 goes carry to 1000 column. Now 4 with 3. 4 threes are 12 plus 1, 13. Write 3 and 1 goes carry to 10,000 column. Now 4 with this number. 4 ones are 4 and plus 1, 5. So our answer is 53,852. What is our answer, children? 53,852 is our required answer. So this is the method of solving a 5-digit number by a 1-digit number. Now we will solve multiplication of 5-digit number by a 2-digit number. For that we will take other example, like let us multiply 12,743 by 24. So first we will arrange our numbers here. Again the process is same for the multiplication. 4 threes are 12, write 2, 1 goes carry to tens column. 4 fours are 16 plus 1, 17, write 7, 1 goes carry to 100 column. 7 fours are 28 plus 1, 29, write 9, 2 goes carry to 1000 column. 4 twos are 8 and plus 2, 10. So you will write 0 of 10 and 1 goes carry to 10,000 column. 4 ones are 4 and plus 1, 5. Now children, you have to multiply 12,743 by 2 tens of 24. And we all know children, ki 2 tens mein 20 aati hai, isme 1 0 aati hai. So you will write here 0. And then you will multiply 2 with rest numbers. 3 twos are 6, 4 twos are 8, 7 twos are 14, 4, 1 goes carry. 2 twos are 4 and plus 1, 5, 2 ones are 2. And at last you have to add your numbers. So 2 plus 0, 2, 7 plus 6 is 13, write 3 and 1 goes carry here, 9 plus 1, 10 and plus 8, 18, write 8, 1 goes carry, 4 plus 1, 5, 5 plus 5, 10, 0, 1 goes carry, 2 plus 1, 3. So our answer is 3,05,832. Okay children, I have put it here carry mark just because टू नो यू हाउ वी राइट द कैरीज, बिकॉज अगर आप लोग आगे जाके सम्स बनाओगे तो आप लोग माइंड में ही कर सकते हो, ये कैरी लिखने की ज़रूरत नहीं होती है. जस्ट टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड आई हैव मार्क हियर, कैरीज मार्क्स आर गिवन हियर, जस्ट टू मेक यू अंडरस्टैंड. आगे जाके आप लोग कभी भी मल्टीप्लाई करोगे तो डायरेक्ट मल्टीप्लाई करोगे, नो नीड टू राइट कैरी हियर, यू जस्ट यू हैव टू कीप इट इन योर माइंड. नाउ चिल्ड्रन वी विल डू नेक्स्ट टॉपिक, दैट इज मल्टीप्लीकेशन विथ 10, 20, 30, 100, 200, विथ 1000, 2000 and 3000. Now children, we will learn how to do multiplication with 10, 20, 30, how to do multiplication with 100, 200, 300 and so on, how to do multiplication with 1000, 2000, 3000 and so on. So children, for multiplication with 10, 20 and 30, what we do is, first we write our number that is to be multiplied, and you can see here number 10. So what we do is, first we take the number 1 with multiplication, and after that we put as many zeros are there. For example children, agar hum logo 789 ko multiply karna hai 10 se, so we will first multiply 789 with 1, the numbers with 1, and then we will put as many zeros as it is there. According to property of multiplication, we all know that if any number is multiplied by 1, we get the number itself. So 789 multiplied by 1 will get 789, and if there is 10, then we will put 10. In multiplication with 100, 200 and 300, children, agar koi number ko multiply karna hoga 100 se, 200 se ya 300 se, first we will multiply the number with the numbers here. For example, if 896 is multiplied by 100, then we will take the number here 1, and then we will put as many zeros to the right side of the product. Now 896 multiplied by 1 is 896, and children, jitni bhi zeros hongi 100 mein, aap utni zeros yahan pe put kar loge. For example, children, dusri question bhi dekh lo. For example, if we have to multiply 236 multiply with 211 multiplied by 300, ऐसे भी क्वेश्चन आ सकती है. तो क्या करना है, जो भी ये 300 में जो ये नंबर 3 है, पहले हम लोग उससे मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, एंड जितनी जीरोज़ होगी उतनी जीरोज़ को हम लोग राइट साइड में पुट करेंगे. फॉर एग्जांपल 211 मल्टीप्लाइड बाई 3, एंड टू जीरोज़ को हम लोग ने साइड कर लिया. सो 3 1 3 3 6, एंड हम लोग ने 20 राइट साइड के प्रोडक्ट में डाल दिया. दिस इज़ द प्रोसेस ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन विथ 100, 200. नाउ इन मल्टीप्लीकेशन विथ 1000, 2000, 3000, सेम प्रोसेस इज देयर. अगर कोई नंबर्स को मल्टीप्लाई करना है 1000 से, 2000 से या 3000 से, तो पहले हम लोग क्या करते हैं, फर्स्ट वी मल्टीप्लाई दैट नंबर, जो कि अगर नंबर आपकी यहाँ पे 1 होगी, 2 होगी, 3 होगी, कोई भी नंबर्स होगी, पहले हम लोग उससे मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे. सो इफ़ आवर नंबर इज़ हियर 1, सो वी विल मल्टीप्लाई 853 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1, एंड जितनी भी जीरोज हैं वो हम लोग राइट साइड में अभी लिख देते हैं. नाउ 853 मल्टीप्लाई बाय 1 इज 853 चिल्ड्रेन, एंड जितनी जीरोज हैं, 3 जीरोज हम लोग राइट साइड में पुट कर देंगे. दिस इज़ द प्रोसेस ऑफ मल्टीप्लीकेशन विथ 10, 20, 30, 100, 200. ये 100 की जगह पे आपको 2 भी हो सकता है, 3 भी, कुछ भी हो सकता है. तो पहले उससे मल्टीप्लाई करेंगे, जितनी जीरोज होगी उतनी हम लोग राइट साइड में पुट कर लेंगे. सो चिल्ड्रेन, ऑन द बेसिस ऑफ लेक्चर नंबर 2 विच वी हैव डिस्कस टूडे, यू कैन सॉल्व योर एक्सरसाइज अप टू 5.4. यहाँ तक की एक्सरसाइज आप सॉल्व कर सकते हो. इन आवर नेक्स्ट लेक्चर वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट लेटेस्ट मल्टीप्लीकेशन. हम लोग नेक्स्ट लेक्चर में लेटेस्ट मल्टीप्लीकेशन के बारे में डिस्कस करेंगे. टिल नाउ यू कैन सॉल्व एक्सरसाइज 5.4. थैंक यू चिल्ड्रन.